Sulat dun sa isang kalye, Cory Aquino, isang bala ka lang. Hindi ako natatakot. Ang sagot ko dyan ay Ferdinand Marcos, isang balota ka lang.
To the Philippines because my country is now in crisis. We are in terrible economic crisis and maybe soon we'll be having a political...
The proclamation of martial law is not a military takeover.
Ako, Ferdinand Marcos. Ferdinand E. Marcos ng Batac, Lalawigan ng Ilocos North. Inihalal at itinanghal
na Pangulo ng Pilipinas.
I
Corazon Cuanco Aquino.
Corazon Cuanco Aquino.
Do solemnly swear. That I will faithfully. And conscientiously. Fulfill my duties. As President of the Philippines. Preserve and defend its fundamental law. Execute its just law. Do justice to every man. And consecrate myself. To the service of the nation. So help me God.
Kung papatulan mo, lalo pala. sarili.